Hey guys, Spencer Kaufman here. Today I'm going to show you how you can get started on an excellent platform called If This Then That, also known as Ifttt. Now, what this does is you can sign in, connect your social media accounts, your RSS feed, your blog, or wherever, and you can have something happen and it'll trigger something else to happen. So for instance, you can use this to set up an alert like, if you post on Twitter, it will automatically share it to Facebook or vice versa. Or if you make a post on your WordPress blog, then that post can automatically be shared on Facebook or Twitter or somewhere else. So it's kind of like Hootsuite or Buffer or any of those social media plugins like Snap, OnlyWire, Traffic Machine, something like that. But this is an online service, and the best part is that it is completely free. So take advantage of it. Getting started is really easy. All you need to do is enter in an email address. So we're going to type in one. Then hit get started. And what will happen is you'll have a password to set. And then hit sign up. You wait a little bit. And here it is. Now you can automatically turn on this thing called Applets. So there is a little bit of instruction that said, and they automatically turned ours on. Then it gives you some recommendations. You don't have to go through that, but this is a quick thing like YouTube. Add songs from videos you like to a Spotify playlist. So obviously you'd connect your YouTube account and you'd connect your Spotify account. And if you do this, then it does this. So it's pretty cool. You can see all your Applets here in My Applets. This is theirs. Get an email with their latest updates. It's automatically on. To turn it off, you can just click it and it swings off, and that takes care of that. To find new Applets, you go here. They have a whole bunch of them already available. So like if you want to click on Twitter, you can scroll through and it says tweet your Instagram as native photos on Twitter. So anytime you make an Instagram post, it'll automatically share it to Twitter. You can blogger here. Anytime you have a blogger post, it automatically shares it to Twitter. To do any of these, you can just click on it and turn it on, hit OK, and then you'd be prompted to connect your blogger and your Twitter accounts to allow this connection to happen, which means Ifttt will monitor your blogger account. And anytime a new post is made, it will automatically send that post over to your Twitter account. So this is an excellent, really cool thing that you should take advantage of, and I hope you do. You can do so by clicking on the link in the description below. In addition, post down there in the comments if you have any questions or problems. Tell me about your experience with it. If you find any cool If This Then That apps or applets that you can use, post your favorite ones down there. Be sure to subscribe to this channel and click that little bell icon for future updates and more videos. Until next time.